Texas inmate who didn't kill anyone gets stay of execution. 6 days before Jeffrey Wood was expected to be executed for his role in a deadly robbery 20 years ago, the Texas Court of Criminal Appeals on Friday granted him a stay of execution. For more details, click on the link below.